Man, what do you make me card, man? Mischief me I get from amount of footage. Hopefully me can recover it, but if me can recover it, I don't know, say yo, we probably lose all of that footage there way. Yo, this one hot your fret. No joke.
Give it ain't about a chain. The guns in my pocket is on me.
It's a moment, wanna show. record. Record one old motor vlog. One old vlog, you know. Record one whole vlog. And the camera wipe everything. You see, if me not recover the file, then you know, so I probably have to the vlog I start. You see me? But one old vlog, I talk about the bike and all the gear shot, this and that, that be a ballad and skirt foolishness. See me long time, man. I like them come out quick. Unless you want broken light, then at that time they walk in after that. Barbican and come round there. Champion bike for beginners, so to speak, because them low powered, and even when they are riding, they can go through all of the gear them, and yet still you're not really break no speed limit. That's what I mean, I say. So I strongly recommend these bikes for beginners. But for persons who are seeking a little bit more power, then that's where a 200 or a 250 would come in. Because the 150 is so low in power that you basically have to want a little bit more. Where the problem lies with these 150 bikes is when you're carrying a passenger. The more after me out?
Yeah, man. Doing good.
Yeah, man.
You're texting, I drove, man.
Right, dude. Yeah, you're rough, man. You see me?
No,
so go and do it the same way. That's a really contact, man.
Yeah.
A dangerous place to stop, you know. Come on.